cover, you can do that. You can blind fire even with an RPG. You know, you can pop and shoot, and the enemies will actually use cover too, so the AI is a lot smarter than it used to be. And the visuals are so much stronger than they've been in any GTA game in the past. Now, obviously, this is the first GTA game on the new generation of consoles, and Rockstar has really made use of the technology.